nel nostro viaggio di avvicinamento a Bonneville andiamo a incontrare dei personaggi meravigliosi come Ben. How are you?
I'm good. Life is so good. Professional dad, it has to be good.
Non è più un professional rider, ma è un papà a tempo pieno. Qui ci sono bambini dappertutto, cani, dog, parrot,
turtle, bird,
fish.
Yeah, fish. Oh man, yeah, epic.
Yeah. What do you think about now? AMA, Moto America o Superbike? You are watching on TV or you are stopping? Hai finito o ti interessa ancora un po' di moto?
I still watch, you know, I don't actually watch the race, but if I hear that there was a good race, then I go back and because I record them all, you know, and I'll watch. Or if I have time, you never have time, professional dad, and not 1 minute you have time. And if you start to watch, they want My Little Pony or something else, right? Yeah, not this, you know, but I still like it. It's strange, you know, even though I don't do it, I still like the fight. If the race is spread out, I turn it off. But if there's a fight, I watch to the end because I want to see the fight, and you know the guys, you know, so you want to. Sometimes they're your friends, so you want to see the fight. And I still love anything competitive.
Yeah,
I will try to throw a rock farther than you.
No. Il problema è che se le gare sono molto battagliate, cioè duelli, allora se le guarda. Ma comunque quando cerca di guardarle arrivano sempre dei bambini che vogliono cambiare e mettere cartoni animati. E rimane sempre uno dei personaggi più importanti e più belli della storia. No AMA o US rider, no in Superbike, no in GP. Why?
I know.
What's happened?
I don't know. There is a couple fast ones coming up, and I know didn't Cameron Bouvier went try, huh?
No,
he didn't go try.
Yeah,
I know. We used to have like this really good breeding ground for bringing up riders, and it's I know. I think as the racing's decline, you don't have the same to jump into sport, and because it's not like sometimes the sponsor is for the rider, right? And maybe you have to be from a certain country to have that sponsorship.
Cioè non ci sono sponsor, non c'è, c'è un qualche ragazzino giovane, ma non ci sono più, non c'è più la scuola di Freddie Spencer, di Ben Bossom, di Nicky Hayden o di Colin Edwards. Quella è stata un'era magica, meravigliosa, e ora bisogna trovare. Ma io have a school, c'è una scuola.
My brother teaches a school.
Yeah. Eric.
Yeah, Eric does. You know, but they're like they're older people. They don't want to race for a living. Yeah. They have a lot of money, so they take the school because they want to learn. They dream to do that, right?
Yeah.
Slide the bike. But when we were kids, like you race dirt tracks. So you're going around in a circle on a dirt track bike. You know, some big heavy Harley Davidson, and you wanted to get off that dirt track and road race. And now the dirt track kids, there's some really, really fast dirt track kids, but I don't think they dream to road race, you know?
Non c'è più una voglia di sognare di diventare piloti professionisti. Gli piace, qui fanno molta scuola per andare a fare dirt track, ma non in pista. Vabbè, ciao, grazie mille.
Ciao, thank you.